Should I learn TypeScript?
TypeScript is like CoffeeScript, a shorthand to write JavaScript.
People want to use shorthand because JavaScript is so hard and confusing. Why shouldn't I learn TypeScript?
Many people who work in programming still haven't even heard of it, much less used it. It isn't in the top 50 languages on GitHub, and they have oddballs and newcomers like Groovy.
It will grow with time.
TypeScript came out in 2012. It isn't even old enough to be taken seriously as a language, much less as a person.
At least it is no longer the alpha version.
Do you really expect to create final program versions with the beta version of a programming language?
TypeScript is more efficient than using JavaScript.
By that argument, learn CoffeeScript. CoffeeScript at least uses a third fewer lines than TypeScript.
It is better than writing it in JavaScript.
And you still have to know JavaScript to debug what these scripting languages create.
The TypeScript compiler gives you a good idea of errors in the code well before you send compile completed JavaScript code.
TypeScript's compiler sometimes blocks valid method calls and variable typing. So its compiler may give you false errors, making the job that much harder.
TypeScript is Microsoft's answer to Google's Go. Or was it Dart?
As if proprietary hardware and software wasn't good enough, now you want to move to proprietary programming languages when the internet was built on open source?
You don't approve.
Wait until they slap a copyright on your code for using their script and compiler.
That won't happen.
Fine. They'll give your code, like all your other data, to the NSA.
Who wants the video games or browser interactive functions I'll be making?
The NSA was spoofing Facebook's website to install malware on people's machines and track their activities, while Google and Microsoft gave them everyone's data. Don't embed yourself further in their world.
I never would have thought of open languages like JavaScript being a way to stick it to the man.